Today is the close of the annual National Convention of the Lutheran Church of Christ in Nigeria. For the past 5 days of these believers' gathering, discussions and talk shows centered on the need to promote peaceful coexistence with the theme, "I have long-term held my peace." This is the usual overflow of the host auditorium, LCCN Cathedral in Numan. The glittering excitement in the faces of the believers is a testament that worshippers will return to their homes refreshed and energized. The guest speaker, Reverend Abinatus Akila, challenges Christians to make time for the preaching of the gospel.
The Bible makes it clear that whatsoever we are doing on earth, we must do it as in heaven. And so much is required of men of God, because they are the prophets of the people. They are the mouthpiece of God.
With the current killings across the country, the church took time to pray for the peace of Nigeria, hoping for divine intervention. The presiding bishop of the church, Right Reverend Japhet Aeneas, urges the federal government to expedite action in ending the killings across the country. He urges Christians across the globe to continue praying for Nigeria as they walk the way of the Lord.
Based on what we learned this year, time has come that you speak to the entire Nigerian nation, and to draw their attention that being silent doesn't mean that God has neglected us, and that our cry unto Him is being heard, and He will definitely deliver us, our nation. It is our prayer within the period of the convention that God will restore peace, tranquility, love for one another in this our great Nigeria.
The cleric also lent his voice in urging Nigerians to ensure they obtain their voter card ahead of the 2019 elections. Gibson Adigo, Good News.